SportsPress comes with a few different ways to display event calendars. We're going to go into our dashboard and edit a calendar, then scroll down to the layout section where we can see our options. It looks like the calendar layout is selected, so we're going to scroll back to the top and click View Calendar. This layout is similar to the Posts calendar that ships with WordPress, with the current date highlighted and links to navigate between months at the bottom. We're going to edit the calendar and change it to the list layout. Now we can see new checkboxes that appeared above each column, and clicking these checkboxes will turn on and off the visibility of that column. We're going to leave it as is and click Update, then we'll click View Calendar. Now we can see a different layout here with date, the teams, the time or the results, and a link to view the article. We'll go back and edit the calendar and scroll down and change the layout to blocks. Now we'll click Update and view the calendar again. We can see a third layout type here with the date, the time or results, and a link to view the event with the event name, as well as the club logos displayed on either side. So that's just been a quick overview of the different calendar layouts that ship with SportsPress. I hope you found this useful, and I'll see you in the next video.